Can I ask you a favor, Popola?
Sure, what is it?
I heard you and Devila used to sing together at the tavern, and I was wondering...
Oh, goodness. Well, yes, it's true we used to sing there, but I haven't done that in some time.
Too busy?
That's part of it. But also, I need a certain drink before I can sing in public. I'm a little shy, if you know what I mean.
Well, that should be no problem, right? It's a tavern, after all.
Actually, the stuff I like to drink is pretty rare. Still, they used to order it from the tavern in Seafront from time to time, so you could try asking there. Have you tracked down that drink?
Excuse me, have you seen the old man who lives here?
You mean Granddad? He passed away. His heart finally gave out on him.
Oh man, looks like he went with his best friend after all. Here, hold on a second. His dog had this leaf in his mouth when we found him.
Well, I suppose I owe you a great deal. I can't give you much, but I hope you'll accept this.
Such a faithful animal.
You think Max and Granddad are together in heaven?
I do. I'm sure of it.
Welcome! We've got a wonderful line of weapons to choose from. Thanks for your support.
I am starving.
A city of this size must be eatery nearby.
If you're ready to get serious about fishing, you'll need more than just a lure. A good variety of bait is essential. Come back if you run out of bait.
Excuse me, do you know Popola? I'm trying to find a drink she likes.
Sure, I know Popola. And I know the drink, too. Sadly, I don't have the ingredients on hand. It's a bit of a special brew.
Oh, that's too bad.
But if you wanted to fetch me those ingredients, I'd be happy to whip some up for you, on the house.
Great. What do you need?
That's 5 lizard tails and 5 mouse tails.
No, I mean, what do you need for the drink?
Yeah, I know it sounds crazy, but those are the ingredients.
Well, if you say so.
Care for some imported fruits and vegetables? Thanks for your business.
I brought the stuff you asked for.
Ah, perfect. I'll make the medicine right now. Since you've already been such a help, could you deliver this to my grandmother? She's at the fountain by the library.
Okay, I'll get it to her as soon as I can. Ma'am, I have something for you.
Oh, what a nice young man. Now I can finally walk around without pain.
Don't work yourself too hard, ma'am.
I won't, Sonny. And here, let me give you something for all your help. Don't spend it all in one place now.
How could there be shades here, of all places?
I wager they appear whenever the sun stops shining. Though I would prefer it if they had chosen to remain in whatever dank hole they call home.
Thank you. It sure is quiet here.
Such silence bodes ill. There's trouble on the way. I'm certain of it.
You know, a little optimism now and then wouldn't hurt, Vice.
Such cheek. Prevail if you are blinded with rage.
Thank you.